Performance Planner is a tool that lets you create plans for your advertising spend and see how changes to campaigns might affect key metrics and overall performance. It can help you answer questions like, how will my campaigns perform if I spend more next quarter? What can I do to take advantage of upcoming seasonal periods? And how can I maximize conversions while maintaining my target CPA or target ROAS? In this video, you'll learn how to use Performance Planner to plan for upcoming periods and forecast optimal bids and budgets. You can grow your existing campaigns within your target ROI and determine your marketing ad spend with Google Ads. Let's get started. To access the tool, visit Tools and Settings and select Performance Planner. Click the plus button to create a new plan. Select the campaigns you'd like to include in your plan. It's recommended to choose campaigns that drive towards the same goal. Next, select a date range. Select any time range in the future. You can plan your performance for the next month, quarter, or year. Then select a key metric. You can forecast and optimize for clicks, conversions, or conversion value. Click Create Plan. On the forecast graph, you'll see a gray dot that represents your forecasted performance using your existing campaign settings, and a blue dot that represents your forecasted performance using your planned settings. Click Improve Plan to forecast performance using optimal bid and budget recommendations. Performance Planner will reallocate spend across campaigns to maximize conversions at no additional investment. Optimize for incremental conversions while maintaining your key target metric and allow you to click around in the graph to explore how different spend scenarios could affect the potential performance of your campaigns. The table that appears under the forecast graph shows statistics broken down by individual campaigns. Each row shows a forecast for the relevant campaign's spend, conversions, and average CPA. If you hover over the diff spend, which is the difference between your planned and existing spend, you'll see the planned budget and/or bid adjustments for that campaign. To adjust the parameters for individual campaigns, click the specific campaign you want to change, and then use the side panel of results to make changes. To give you the most accurate forecast possible, Performance Planner takes into account billions of search queries, considers variables like seasonality and competitor activity, and uses machine learning to fine-tune the forecasts. Now click Compare to easily see your spend, conversions, and average CPA compared across your existing settings, plan settings, and your campaign's past performance. If you have a target conversion volume, spend, or average CPA, add that here. Entering a target lets Performance Planner move around your potential spend to help you achieve it. You can use Performance Planner to get forecasts. However, changes will not take place in your Google Ads accounts unless you implement them by downloading a file and uploading it via Google Ads Editor. For more step-by-step videos on Google Ads implementation and optimization, check out the Google Ads tutorials on the Google Ads YouTube channel. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit Google Ads Help.